Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight. Round three, fight. Round four. Fight. Final round. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
Yoshi, keiko tsuketaru.
Kazama ryu no waza.
Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight. 3 Fight
Ikude
Round 1 Fight
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Three. Fight. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Round one, fight!
Get ready for the next battle.
よっしゃ。稽古つけたる。
Round one. Fight.
いくで。 したらあかんで。ほなまたな。よっしゃ。稽古つけたる。
Round one. Fight.
よっ。
get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. Final round, fight! Round one. Fight.
砕けろ。
Fight! You win.
今日はこんぐらいで許したるわ。
Okay, y'all. Hold on for a moment. I've never played such a fun Tekken in quite some time. As you guys can see, this is my fighting game overlay, where it's less distracting. It's more smaller, so you guys can see the game and not really be hindered by it. And when I say this, I had a lot of fun playing this game. I don't know why, but I had a lot of fun. Now, I do want to say this much. When this game comes out, it's not going to be pretty for all of you. I say that with 100%, 1000% saying this to your face. It's not going to be pretty for all of you. Because when I really get into Asuka, I get into Asuka. That's how dangerous I am when I'm playing. Bro, I'm probably gonna come back tomorrow. Alright? I'm gonna come back tomorrow. I'm not getting off stream right now, guys, but I'm gonna come back tomorrow and play this freaking game to death. After my little practice of working out, yeah, sure, bro. That was fun. That was freaking fun. The fact that this game has amazing graphics, I can't wait to be the first one to purchase it. Save up a whole bunch of money just for this game and then chillax. Like, you know, all the other fighting games, let's make something clear. All the other fighting games, completely worthless when I say this. Like Street Fighter, MK1, sorry, you guys hear me fuzzing around my mic, but Street Fighter, MK1, Street Fighter 6 especially, barely had any characters, didn't have a real roster to begin with, and people have the nerve to bash this game on Twitter. But you guys should always know, it's Twitter. So why would anyone care? It's Twitter. It's a bunch of weirdos online talking smack about a game that they'll never be able to compete in. While Street Fighter gives you this uphill trash advantage. If you guys want to check out my demo review on my video, and yeah, it was obviously gonna be degrading the game because the game barely had a roster. Look at Tekken 8. It has a huger roster than freaking trash Street Fighter or MK1. MK1, I'll say they're second in place, but Tekken seemed to push out the wall.
Hi, I'm Lucy Christian. I am the voice of Otako Urabaka, and you should subscribe to News Sanity's channel. Peace out!